So we'll have a quick look at a relay on a plate, which can be an incredibly useful device. You can basically take the 24 volts from any output on the fire alarm panel. So generally this would be your sounder circuits, this type of thing, and use it to trigger a relay. So this is convenient if you need to, I don't know, activate a signal into a digi dialer and shut down or reset something that's connected to the fire alarm panel. So it's pretty straightforward. You've a couple of connections here. So you take your 24 volts, say from your bell circuit on your fire alarm panel, your sounder circuit on your fire alarm panel, connect it in here. When the sounder circuit activates, your relays activate. So you have common, normally open, normally closed, and you have two. So in theory you could connect one to either side of this and trigger two different units. So it's an incredibly useful relay to have. We call these the BF376 24 volt fire 5 amp relay on a plate, or RLP24. People also call them ancillary relay units, but it's an incredibly useful piece of equipment. It's always handy to have one in the van.